My best friend Michael, his dad was a big drinker, so he hated all that stuff. Parties too.
Well, where is Michael tonight?
Oh, he shot himself last May. Kinda wished he left a note, you know.